Yesterday, Congress held hearings on statehood for the District of Columbia. The tiny state of Wyoming has 578,000 people. It's just 1% black, and yet they have two U.S. senators. Meanwhile, the District of Columbia is larger with 705,000 people. It's 46% black, and they have no U.S. senators. I lived in D.C. for 8 years, but the truth is, D.C. statehood is not just a democracy issue, it's a racial justice issue.